Students from various universities began their journey from Makerere University while singing songs praising Parliament for passing the anti-gay bill. Unlike other demonstrations and processions which are dispersed by police, this time round, police led the procession of students holding placards with a message of appreciation to the President, Speaker of Parliament and MPs for standing the pressure from the West to have this law in place.
Mandated by isolated and shallow-minded coronies. We also appreciate the President for being firm and signing this law.
And above all, why we are here is because the Fountain of Honor took it very fit to sign this bill into law. The President,
On reaching Parliament, they were blocked at the entrance, where they stopped and handed in their petition to the move of the bill, Asuman Basalira, on behalf of the Speaker of Parliament. Upon receiving the petition, Basalira hailed the students for standing together with Parliament. He also dispelled criticism against the bill, saying the West is deliberately misrepresenting it by imputing selfish motives.
I want to ensure that your contacts are here, those who will be contacted, and when that time comes, her team, protocol team, will contact you, and a delegation from the young people will be able to come and meet her and convey this message, because for me, I'm just an agent. But as you know, I may not be able to convey the message the way you would have done so. So the commitment I want to give you is that I'll convey your message to you with the request that she finds time from her busy schedule to come and meet all the young people over this matter. But we want to thank you so much. And I want this effort not to end here.
It should not end here.
We should find the time and go to the American embassy. And tell them, please respect us. What we only demand from them is just respect. Just respect. There are things we do here which you cannot do in their countries. I've been challenging them. For example, polygamy is a crime in Europe. Here it is acceptable. Have we closed their embassies because they stop people from practicing polygamy?
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the News Art Parliament.